In the icy waters of the Arctic, a ghost ship was found frozen in time, its crew forever lost to the elements. What is the chilling story of the Octavius? Ghost ships, vessels adrift with no living soul aboard, have long fueled maritime legends. Among the most haunting of these is the tale of the Octavius, a ship that vanished into the Arctic, only to be discovered years later, eerily preserved by the freezing cold. The Octavius didn't just disappear, it became a ghostly enigma, a symbol of the sea's unforgiving power and the mysteries it conceals. Before we dive into the mysterious tale of the Octavius, I want to thank you for your support. If you enjoy content like this and want to see more, please consider subscribing to the channel and hitting the notification bell so you never miss an update. Your support means the world to me, and if you'd like to go the extra mile, you can also support the channel through Buy Me a Coffee. Every little bit helps keep these stories coming. The Octavius was a merchant vessel built in the mid-18th century, designed to navigate the treacherous waters between England and the Far East. Commanded by a seasoned captain, the ship embarked on what seemed a routine journey to China, its hold filled with valuable cargo. The crew, experienced and well-prepared, sailed with the hope of completing their mission swiftly, anticipating a triumphant return home laden with riches. After reaching its destination in China, the Octavius took a bold gamble, setting course for England via the fabled Northwest Passage, a route known for its perilous ice, but promising to cut significant time off their journey. The ship ventured into the Arctic's icy labyrinth, and then it vanished. The last known sighting of the Octavius was near the northern Pacific, just before it entered the frozen wilderness, setting the stage for its mysterious disappearance. In 1775, the whaling ship Herald was navigating the frigid waters off the coast of Greenland when its crew spotted a ghostly sight, a ship locked in ice, drifting silently. As they drew closer, the name Octavius became visible on the hull. The eerie stillness of the vessel sent shivers through the whalers, but curiosity drove them to board the ghostly ship. What they found would haunt them forever. The Octavius was a chilling tableau frozen in time. The crew members were discovered in various states of death, preserved by the cold. Some still seated at their posts, others lying in their bunks. The captain remained at his desk, pen in hand, as if he had been writing in his log moments before death overtook him. The ship's sails were tattered but intact, and everything seemed eerily preserved by the ice. The most haunting discovery was the captain's logbook. The final entry, dated 1762, detailed their successful passage through the Northwest Passage, followed by a foreboding silence, suggesting that the Arctic had claimed them soon after. The Octavius was discovered near Greenland, far from its intended route, adding to the enigma. The fact that the ship had somehow navigated the treacherous Northwest Passage only to meet its icy fate here, years later, deepened the mystery surrounding its tragic voyage. The most plausible explanation for the Octavius's tragic fate lies in the unforgiving environment of the Arctic. As the ship ventured into the Northwest Passage, it likely became trapped in the encroaching ice. With no escape, the crew faced the harsh reality of dwindling supplies and plummeting temperatures. The extreme cold and lack of resources likely led to their slow demise, with the Arctic preserving their bodies in a macabre snapshot of their final moments. Yet the eerie condition of the Octavius and its crew has given rise to numerous ghostly tales. Some believe the ship was cursed, or that it encountered something otherworldly in the Arctic, causing the crew to perish in terror. Legends of phantom ships, doomed to sail the seas for eternity, have intertwined with the story of the Octavius, painting it as a ghost ship cursed by unknown forces. Over time, these supernatural elements have only grown, with each retelling adding new layers to the ship's mysterious legend. Despite the captivating narrative, there is considerable debate over the authenticity of the Octavius story. Some historians question whether the ship ever existed, suggesting the tale may be a conflation of multiple ghost ship legends. Skeptics argue that the lack of concrete evidence and the passage of time have turned what might have been a real event into a myth. Yet the story of the Octavius remains a powerful narrative in maritime folklore, symbolizing the thin line between history and legend. The story of the Octavius has become an integral part of maritime folklore, embodying the fear and fascination with ghost ships that has persisted through the centuries. As one of the most chilling tales of the sea, the Octavius has influenced numerous ghost ship legends, becoming a template for stories of cursed voyages and doomed crews. Its eerie narrative has found its way into literature, inspiring writers and poets to explore themes of isolation, death, and the unknown. In media, The Octavius has been referenced as a symbol of the sea's deadly allure and the mysteries that lurk within its depths, cementing its place as one of the most famous ghost ships in history. The enduring appeal of the Octavius lies in the profound mystery that surrounds it. The idea of a ship frozen in time, with its crew forever trapped in the moment of their demise, taps into deep-seated fears of the unknown and the uncontrollable forces of nature. The lack of definitive answers, was it a natural disaster? A supernatural curse keeps the story alive, inviting endless speculation and retelling. This unresolved fate ensures that the Octavius remains a powerful, haunting enigma, a ghost ship that continues to drift through the imagination, forever locked in the icy grip of mystery. The Octavius remains one of the most haunting tales in maritime history. Discovered frozen in the Arctic with its crew eerily preserved, the ship's story is a chilling reminder of the sea's unforgiving nature. From its mysterious disappearance to the unsettling theories that surround it, whether natural or supernatural, the Octavius continues to captivate and baffle those who hear its tale. The story of the Octavius is a testament to the enduring mysteries of the deep ocean, where the line between reality and legend often blurs. As we continue to explore the vast unknowns of our world, tales like the Octavius remind us that some secrets of the sea may never be fully understood, forever locked in the icy depths, waiting to be discovered. Intrigued by the mysterious fate of the Octavius? If you have a theory about what really happened to this ghost ship, or know of other chilling maritime tales, drop your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more haunting stories from the deep. Hit the notification bell so you never miss an update on the mysteries that lie beneath the waves.